Welcome back to Interactive Training. In this session, we'll take a look at how to rank sales values or any other value in Power BI. In this example, I have customers and how much they've done in sales. I have them ranked starting at 1 in ascending order. Let's take a look at what calculations are needed for this. First, I need to create a calculation totaling up sales. So it's simply total sales equals sum of orders sales. If I bring that into the view, it shows up exactly as sum of sales. Next, let's write a sales rank calculation. We're going to use the RankX formula, and we're going to pass in an expression, the value, and whether it's going to be descending or ascending, and the type of rank. In this case, I want all customer name, so this is going to force the rank at customer name. I want to add up total sales, descending, and a dense rank. Let's bring that into the view, and we can sort it smallest to largest. And that's how we rank sales values in Power BI. If you enjoyed this content, make sure to like and subscribe for more.